Well, there's always this sort of pressure within the black community, like, oh, if you have good hair, you're prettier or better than the brown-skinned girl that wears the afro or the dreads or the natural hairstyle.
I mean, have I gone around thinking, and have I said it to myself, I got good hair? Do I say it to my daughter? And not even thinking what I'm saying, I'm like, honey, you have such good hair. You have such beautiful hair.
So what feeds this hair machine? Well, at least for some people, that decision is made where all major black decisions are made. In Atlanta, at the Bronner Brothers Hair Show.
The slightest little bit of these chemicals can really cause harm to the body. A splash of sodium hydroxide in your eye can potentially lead to blindness. It may not happen right away, but it can lead to blindness later on.
You will eventually have a dog.
Yes, you will eventually have one. And the more of these chemicals you inhale, as you continue to work in it, it can have an adverse effect on your body.
Could you tell us exactly how dangerous sodium hydroxide is?
Sodium hydroxide will burn through your skin. The chicken is your skin.
Okay. So it'll go from my brown skin down to the white meat.
Right.
Wow. Now you realize this goes in people's heads, right?
Sodium hydroxide?
Yeah, black women, some men, you know, Morris Day, Prince, put sodium hydroxide in their hair to straighten it out.
Why would they do that?
That's the day we went to the White House, right there.
The burn of a perm is, I think, the most excruciating burn. I think it's hotter than fire.
Especially the first time. I mean, the first time you've never felt like your whole skull is on fire. And why are you doing this?
This is an aluminum soft drink can, and it's been in sodium hydroxide for just over an hour. Another aluminum soft drink can that's been in for about 3 hours, and then this one has been in for about 4 hours. It has disintegrated.
Of course, they go to the drugstore and they see kitty perm. Well, a kitty perm is really the same as any adult perm. It's just milder.
Are you considering, I see Jessica Simpson has her own weave line. Have you looked into having your own weave line? So there's a chance you may join the weave empire.
I don't know. It depends on if I can get a straight connection to India.
Then I will.
This hair is from Detroit.
Well, you might want to take it back.
Run, nigga, run.
Nappy hair is not worth anything.
No.
Even though I think your afro is kind of cute, if somebody came into my office with like an afro way out here in a suit, that just seems really out of place. It's like a contradiction. So I would kind of second guess.
Yeah, and I agree with you. Like, if I was going to say some new law firm and you wanted to, you know, join, and I'm like, okay, you look really nice and I'm understanding what you're saying, but I can't get past the fact that you're going to be sitting with big executives and all that, and it's like, they're not going to really take you seriously.
This is a clean update.
Like that.
Do you swim?
I have a pool.
That doesn't answer the question.
I do have a pool.
I definitely get in the water. I definitely get in the water from about here down.
You don't swim?
No. We don't play those games.
So weave touching is off
limits. Do not touch my weave.
Y'all niggas! And you gonna be niggas forever!
You have like maybe like a pimple or something in your scalp, and that stuff gets in, it'll start to burn. But usually if you're really trying to relax your hair, it's kind of like a torture session. It's like you want it to get as straight as possible, so you feel it burning, but you be like, it's a little longer, it's a little longer, a little bit longer.
Watch it out! Now what's it feel like, the chemical burn? Can you explain it?
Just like, you know, like you're on fire, literally.
Use it. Let's get rid of all the other problems we got. They can use it all they want.
Do whatever makes you feel good, because trust me, if a woman ain't happy with herself, she gonna bring nothing but pain to every fucking body around her.